The Royal Marines would f*** your army up easy, without a doubt. The SAS itself would f*** your entire military base. They only have to do one stealth mission and have all your shit destroyed.